think it's time to blow this scene. Get everybody in the stuff together. Okay, 3, 2, 1, let's jam.
On today's episode of One Minute Reaction, director One Punch Man, season 2, episode 4, The Metal Bat. I honestly dug this episode. I'm a little disappointed that they used CG for the centipede, but in hindsight, it makes sense. Having all those legs, it would have been a fucking nightmare to do it hand-drawn. Anyways, coming off the last episode, Garo tangled with Saitama and got destroyed. Basically, Saitama bitch slapped him so hard, he completely forgot what he did last night. Fucker woke up on a pile of trash, didn't know what the fuck was going on. Little did he know, he lost to a hero already. There, go home, you're not the undefeated monster you fucking think you are. Anyways, I guess his hunt continues. Meanwhile, now that Garo has attacked one of the executives of the Hero Association, they're getting scared. You know what? They're not just after the heroes now. He is after the executive. No one is safe. Well, I guess they got so scared that it's time to enlist some S-class bodyguards. Yes, they go to the S-class heroes and try to enlist them to be fucking goddamn babysitters. I love to point out the fact that King actually denied them, saying he was in mid-battle while playing a fucking video game. Sorry, I'm too busy. I'm just about to take on the secret boss right now. Like, that was legit hilarious. But I guess the detail falls upon Metal Bat. Yes, a character we really haven't delved into yet in the anime. Honestly, I'm really impressed the way that One gave Yusuke Urameshi a job after Yu Yu Hakusho was over. I'm glad to see some of these out of work anime characters, I mean, get a job again. No, but seriously, I mean, his character design is very simple. He looks like one of those typical Japanese drawn punks, slick back hair, and he's just carrying around a fucking metal bat. I mean, not too much get thrilled about up until now. So now we see he's a fucking badass. He's taking out some lower class monsters. He's taking out some middle class monsters. I mean, the dude's legit fucking badass. And like I said earlier, I'm a little disappointed to see CG here, but honestly, it makes sense. And it didn't look terribly bad. Again, they're using a lot of motion blur and those effects to try to dissuade our eyes into believing that there actually is more detail than there is. But all in all, I actually did really enjoy the fight. But honestly, you gotta feel bad for the dude. He's taking on a fucking dragon class monster and out pops fucking Garo. Hey man, I'm glad you're not dead, but I want to fight you. Like, you're gonna lose to me. So he's got a wannabe monster in front of him and a dragon level monster behind him. Metal Bat is just getting no luck today. No luck whatsoever. Also, I would be remiss in my duty if I would not point out the fact that finally Sourface has made his appearance. I legit fucking love his face design. I think it's fucking hilarious. Anyways, I am super excited for what's around the corner. We're gonna get some awesome battles as well. We get to see Saitama, aka Fake Taranko, enter the martial arts tournament. Whew. With all that being said, I cannot wait for future episodes.
Heheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheh